We're here with under-15 national team head coach Stuart Charles Favre. Pretty decent tournament that has been set up by the FA with the likes of Venezuela, Mexico, Panama, and possibly a couple of Caribbean teams coming up, which is going to give your under-15 boys a really good chance to kind of get themselves ready for the championship. What are your thoughts on this?
For me personally, as coach of the team, you know, it's a tournament I welcome, you know. I believe these boys, they have been working with us for a while, and I believe now they need more exposure playing more Central American and North American teams for now, you know, because we have only played Caribbean opposition in a group in Curacao, which we won. So I'm very happy for the opportunity that they will be getting, you know, to play against Mexico, which is one of the top teams in CONCACAF, Panama as well, and Venezuela, which has improved tremendously in terms of world football. And from South America, you know, so it's a tournament I'm really looking forward to.
In terms of the under-15 right now, what phase of the preparation do you think they are right now? What is the focus taking place?
Yeah, well, it's still development phase, you know, it will always be, you know, in development phase. This competition, CONCACAF, is hosting is a developmental one. Every player in the competition, from what I understand, that will be taking part in the competition, has to play at least 60 minutes, you know. So it's obviously a developmental competition. But nevertheless, our program have always been twofold. One, to win football games, of course, and two, develop the players, you know, because these players, we would like to concentrate a lot on development as well for the future of Trinidad and Tobago football.
How excited are you about this competition coming up that will be played in Trinidad and Tobago?
Yeah, well, I'm always excited whenever the boys play, whether at home or abroad, you know. In this case, however, this is the first time they will be playing at home, where the public could have a look at them. So I'm very excited about that. And I know, too, that they, too, will be excited about it, you know. So it's a competition we all are looking forward to.
And you look ahead to the CONCACAF Championship, the group has been drawn up as well. A pretty tough group, but a good opportunity for the boys to test themselves against the likes of Mexico, Panama, and again, Curacao.
Yeah, well, Panama and Mexico are in our group. But playing them at this point in time in competition at home will give us an opportunity, and I guess them as well, for us to have a look at each other. But being a development competition, being a development competition, I don't have no problem playing against them in this tournament at home. You know, I believe it will give our boys after the tournament in August, we'll have played at least four games against very good opponents. You know, Panama and Mexico and Venezuela. You know, but in the case of Panama and Mexico, we'll be playing at least four times against each other. Within two or three months.
Coach, thanks a lot for your sentiments, and we look forward to that tournament, obviously. Thank you.
Okay,